What is up, guys? How are you doing today? Hopefully you're having a good day. It's almost Christmas. If you're having a good holiday, hopefully you are. Anyway, today what I'm going to be doing is another art. I'm going to outline it with glitter, just like I did with the Care Bear one, but this is the one my friend Hyra made. It's not popping with color because my friend Kelly used acrylic markers, and when he did this, he was here with me in 2007. This was made. When he colored this, it was done with regular markers, so that's why it's not popping. But he can draw. He knows how. He really can. But yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today. Well, guys, this is what I've done so far. I did the bird, I did the sun, I did that, and the little dots and stuff, and a little bat. It's about to eat it, basically. It looks a little weird, but I'm going to clean it up and get a little more fancy. This is part one. The reason why I did this second, I should have done this first, but the reason why I did this second after the other one is there isn't much to color in, so I'm going to take my time and put a little more. Look, it's coming out pretty good. So shiny.